morning, Mr. Stephen.
How are you going?
Very well, mate. How are you?
I'm super good.
Awesome. Well, we have a support crew here and we have a fancy harness on. Tell me a little bit about what we're about to go and do.
We're about to jump out of a plane 15,000 feet.
Excellent.
That's going to be awesome.
It is going to be awesome. The highest skydive in Australia. Is this the first jump for you?
First jump.
Excellent. Yeah. Belated birthday present?
Yes.
Who put you up to this?
I actually always want to do it.
Oh, excellent. Yeah. Well, what a day to tick it off the bucket list. Yeah. Beautiful. Guys, we're going to steal them from you now. We'll be up in the sky. We'll see you back here very shortly.
Okay.
Hey, Mr. Stephen, check the heart rate or the email. It's one of the two. We're going to head up this way, mate.
Alright.
Walking out to the plane. She's going to come and land on this pad in a sec. Got any last words you want to say walking out?
Nah.
Nah. Beautiful. Excited. Game. Let's get to it. See you.
Congratulations,
mate. How you feeling?
Good.
Feeling real good there?
Yeah, all good.
Awesome, mate. Shake my hand. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Welcome to the sky. Woohoo. Smiles for the camera.
Hey!
Hey. want to see what these transits can do. We want to keep flying in this direction.
Yeah.
We can do a good turn if you want. So let's go right hand all the way down. Left hand up. Right hand all the way down.
Wow. Why is it blue? Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Just jumped out on an aeroplane.
Oh, that was great, dude. Fantastic. It's beautiful. Welcome.
Congratulations on your first skydive.
Thanks very much.
Happy belated birthday.
Yeah.
Excellent. Thank you so much for jumping with us for the first skydiving. Now, big question, would you jump again?
Yeah, I'd do it again.
Absolutely. Yeah, would you ever think about jumping on your own?
Yeah, I reckon I would, actually. I really enjoyed it. Yeah. It was fantastic.
You're all over that jump. I think you'd make a great solo skydive. So we'll look forward to seeing you on your foot.
You're very kind. Thanks. Cheers.